stand to hear.
1910. The challenge was to come up with the concepts for the artworks that would basically set up the backdrop on which Pele could interact with.
The name of the street, 7th of September. Here, where I say, well, maybe is important because all my stuff. It's very, very, very important to me to be here. We talk in Brazil about this opportunity. I travel over the world. I have opportunity to do everything. A lot of books, you know. I have a lot of signs, you know. But I never paint. That was a great opportunity. Everything what I get was through the football. Because I started to traveling very young. Everybody knows, with 17 years old, I played my first World Cup, you know, in Sweden. I started to travel all over the world. Through the football, I learned a lot. I get new philosophy of life. I started to know people all over the world. And then, for this reason, I understand how important I was for my country, for my family, for my friends, to pass, you know, the good thing for the youngs. And I wish Brazil go to the final against the African team. That's I wish.
Pele.